Welcome back to Crazy Drugs. Today we are presenting some interesting experiments based on science that you can do easily at home. So let's watch the video.
Osmosis with an egg. For this experiment, first take an empty bottle, then pour some vinegar into it. Then put an egg into the vinegar solution. Make sure that the egg is completely sink in the vinegar. Then keep the bottle closed for several days. Now the osmosis starts. Osmosis is a process by which molecules of a solvent tend to pass through a semi-permeable membrane from a less concentrated solution into a more concentrated solution. Here, vinegar is a high concentrated solution. To reach equilibrium, water molecules move from the vinegar into the egg through the semi-permeable membrane. Now, the egg looks bigger in size. Now, let's open the bottle and we can check the changes. The eggshells are completely dissolved in the vinegar solution. Now, the egg looks like a bouncy ball. Experiment number 2. First, take an empty bottle, then pour some vinegar into it. Take some baking soda. For convenience, we can take it in a paper. Then, put this baking soda into a balloon. Now, see the magic. Vinegar is an acid and baking soda is a base. When we combine these together, we get salty water and it releases carbon dioxide gas. This gas inflates the balloon. Experiment number 3. Can we insert a needle in a balloon without popping it? Yes, of course. You know how? Blow a balloon and stick some tape on it. Then gently hit the balloon with a needle on the tape. The balloon does not pop because the tape plays the role of a seal around the needles and prevents the air from exiting the balloon. Do you want a cover for your mobile with a balloon? Then watch the video. Blow a balloon and keep the mobile phone on the balloon. Then slowly release the air from the balloon and see the magic. Experiment is an example of surface tension. Surface tension is the tendency of fluid surface to shrink into the minimum surface area possible. The cohesive force among the water molecules bind the water drop as a sphere. Now, let's do an interesting experiment with ice. For this experiment, put an ice into a bubble of water. Then place a string on it like the video. Add some salt on it. Look, now the ice is stuck in the string. First, the ice around the string melts. When you sprinkle it with salt, then the string freezes to the ice cube. Bubble inside a bubble. Take some water in a bowl. Then add 1 tablespoon of sugar and 1 tablespoon of liquid dishwasher into it and mix well. Dip a straw in the solution and blow gently. Wow, bubble is coming. Repeat the process for more bubbles. This is another example for surface tension.
Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, drop a like and leave a comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe my channel. So, bye bye. See you.